In an update, the Bloomington High School student police say had a loaded gun on school grounds has now been officially charged. McLean County State's Attorney Don Knapp confirmed to the news to WMBD, not specifying the charge, but saying the trial date has been set for November 23rd. WMBD has been following this case since it happened. You can find more information on our website, ciproud.com.